What the fuck are you doing, bro?
उसे देख लेना, तो आप देख सकते हो जैसे स्पीड मैंने स्लो कर दी है वीडियो की, ताकि आपको सही से समझ में आए हुआ क्या था उस समय। और दूसरी बात कि पीछे सही से ओवरटेक भी नहीं कर सकते।
T'as vu comment tu déboîtes? Mais ouais, tu fais quoi? Putain.
What? Just smash the fuck out of my car and then drive off.
You got the car move?
No, I can't move. Yeah, that's because you just smashed my car.
I didn't smash your car.
You did, bruv. You said I was sitting on the wrong side of the lane because you threw him off the right. I got my fucking kids in
the house.
Hello, hello.
His gearbox is gone, literally. He can't move. That's why I was trying to push him.
Why did he drive off? Why did he just stop?
I didn't move.
Yeah.
Just hit my fucking car. My kids in it. What is wrong with you?
Listen, ma'am.
No.
Ma'am.
What is wrong with you?
Here.
What's going on, mate?
His gearbox has gone, so he's trying to
finish.
I don't know. Oh, they left a rocket, but.
No, the gearbox has gone, he's dropping the
truck
in there.
Put
the clutch in
though? No, I think it's engaged, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
Turn
your wheel light,
please. Turn
your steering wheel
that way.
Yeah.
No, the steering wheel.
That's it.
Go on, you're
getting more.
Go on. Ready? Go.
Turn
the
steering wheel, are
ya?
Yeah, turn
that
end.
What's he doing?
No, I think.
Turn
them. Ah, that'll do him.
Yeah.
Nice one. Gee. Sorry, mate. Let's see what happens here. He nearly took the side of the van out.
Yeah, he went behind us, cut us off. And
what idiot drives at 60 miles an hour down the wrong side of traffic? Okay. Seriously. Doing about 70 miles. Look at him, he's off his nut on something.
Yes, that's what I said to you, isn't it? I said to my brother he's on
like
something.
That.
What, did he hit someone here? Was that
he hit this one.
He's going down the wrong. He was going to have an accident.
Let's see, this side of his car's all smashed at the front of his car.
The wrong side of the road, 60 miles an hour.
At one stage he turned off, and then we saw it, and then we saw the accident.
He went behind us, cut us up, was tailgating someone, and then turned off and trying to.
Well, I'm glad he's caught, Brian.
I bet he's
doing. Little boy. No worries.